attempts to explain away these three great facts, like the disciples stole the body or Jesus wasn't really dead, have been universally rejected by
scholars universally reject. I mean, is this about proving the worldview or appealing to the academics and the scholars? And most of these academic and scholars don't believe Christianity. So I just don't see what this is supposed